Happy morning to you all, my dear speech students. Today, we are in the final part of this poem, Your Space. In this Your Space, what did the poet explain to you? All the time, he asks us to speak gently. First, he asks us to speak gently to the little child, speak gently to the young one, speak gently to the aged one, and speak gently and kindly to the poor. Now, today the poet asks us to speak gently to the erring. Who's erring? Those who committed mistakes, na? Because of some careless. So we have to speak gently to those people also. No, they may have toiled in vain. What does mean by toiled? They too worked hard, but they didn't produce any result because of some careless only they committed mistake. So we must speak gently to the erring also. They may have toiled in vain. Perchance, what is meant by perchance? By chance, unkindness made them so. Without they, that type of people didn't see any kind words or didn't hear any kind words and didn't see any kind people. That's why they committed this type of mistake. So we must speak gently to the erring also. Oh, win them back again. Our words encourage them to win in their life. Speak gently. He who gave his life to bend man's stubborn will. What does mean by stubborn? Those who didn't change their opinion. For them also, you have to speak gently. When elements were in fierce strife. What does mean by fierce? Powerful disagreement. In any situation, they won't change their habit. Said to them, peace, be still. So speak gently to those people also. Said to them, keep quiet. You have some results will come in your life. Like that, you spoke with them. Speak gently. It's a little thing. Speaking gently is a little thing only. Drop in the heart's deep well. But if we spoke gentle, that words will make a great change in the heart of some other peoples. The good, the gentle words will give good joy, which it may bring eternity shall tell. That endless happiness will be given by the person who spoke gently. The gentle words will give endless happiness. Do you understand, my dear students? Once again, we have to speak gently. It will give love to everybody. First, we have to speak gently to the little child. And we must speak gently to the young one. And we must speak gently to the aged one. And we want to speak gently and kindly to the poor. And we want to speak gently to the erring. Who's the erring? Those who committed mistake because of their careless. Those gentle words will give us endless happiness in the world. So, we must try to speak gently from here onwards, from this minute onwards. Try to speak gentle words in your life. It will make your life beautiful. Not only your life, my dear students, make those who are with you, make their life also beautiful. Okay, my dear students, I hope you have understood the poem very well. Thank you, my dear students.